Well, my name is Tijani Bastetti, and I'm 19 years old, and I'm from Amsterdam. My parents are from Morocco and Suriname. Well, I will fight against André Brühl. It's a guy from Germany. And yeah, I don't know a lot about him. I just saw a few videos of him on YouTube. But yeah, it's just another opponent, you know. So, you know, I will make my Glory debut this Saturday. So yeah, I just joined Glory, and yeah, I'm happy that I'm here. You know, a dream comes true, because Glory is one of the biggest organizations in the world, or the biggest, you know. So yeah, I'm happy. I'm the youngest guy, you know, and who signed to Glory. So yeah, I'm happy and I feel great. So I'm glad that I'm here. So yeah, I'm happy. You know, the division is very strong, and I'm a very difficult opponent for my other opponent, so yeah, I'm happy. Well, for me, it doesn't matter who I fight, you know. Yeah, there is a division, and I need to fight all of them to be the champion. So, you know, each opponent is an opponent who stands in my way. So, yeah, I'm training at the Colosseum in Utrecht in the Netherlands, and I just train with the world champion Jason Wilnes. In the 85 kilogram division, I train with Jafar Wilnes, a heavyweight contender. You know, I train with a lot of champions. You know, so yeah, it's a great feeling. You know, the atmosphere is very good out there. Well, they will see a great technical, but also a hard fight. I can do both. I can fight. I can fight technical. I can fight hard. You know. They will see a lot of knees, a lot of punches, a lot of kicks, you know? So everything mixed up.